Engines can overheat due to a variety of reasons, many of which are related to problems in the cooling system or other engine components. Here are some common causes of engine overheating. Coolant leaks. Coolant leaks can occur in various parts of the cooling system, such as radiator hoses, connections, the radiator itself, or the water pump. When coolant levels drop too low, the engine can overheat. Radiator cap or expansion tank cap. In modern cars, a valve is installed in the cover. The valve regulates the pressure in the cooling system. The second purpose of the valve is to maintain high pressure in the cooling system. High pressure in the cooling system is necessary so that the coolant does not boil at a low temperature. Simple physics. The lower the pressure, the lower the boiling point of the coolant. The higher the pressure, the higher the boiling point of the coolant. When the valve and the lid fails, the cooling liquid begins to boil at a lower temperature. Faulty thermostat. The thermostat regulates the flow of coolant through the engine. If it gets stuck in the closed position, coolant circulation is restricted, leading to overheating. Cooling fan issues. The cooling fan helps dissipate heat from the radiator. If the fan fails to operate correctly due to a malfunctioning fan motor, relay, or temperature sensor, the engine may overheat, especially during idle or low-speed driving. Clogged radiator. Accumulated dirt, debris, or corrosion can clog the radiator fins, reducing airflow and hindering heat dissipation. A clogged radiator cannot effectively cool the engine, resulting in overheating. Broken water pump. The water pump circulates coolant throughout the cooling system. If the water pump fails due to a broken impeller or worn bearings, coolant circulation is compromised, leading to overheating. Blocked coolant passages. Over time, coolant passages in the engine block or cylinder head can become clogged with scale, rust, or debris, impeding coolant flow and causing overheating. Low coolant level. Insufficient coolant in the system due to leaks, evaporation, or neglecting regular maintenance can lead to overheating. Failed head gasket. A blown head gasket can allow coolant to leak into the combustion chambers or crankcase, resulting in overheating, coolant loss, white smoke from the exhaust, or oil contamination. Overheating in hot weather or heavy loads. Extreme ambient temperatures, high engine loads, towing heavy trailers, or driving uphill for extended periods can cause engines to overheat due to increased heat generation. Engine misfire. A misfiring cylinder can cause unburned fuel to enter the exhaust system, leading to higher exhaust gas temperatures and potentially overheating the engine. Regular maintenance, including coolant checks, radiator flushes, and inspections of cooling system components, can help prevent many of these issues and ensure proper engine cooling. If your engine consistently overheats or exhibits any of the symptoms mentioned above, it's essential to have it inspected and repaired by a qualified mechanic to avoid further damage. Thanks for your attention and please subscribe our channel.